All right, this is the final wave. This is my defenses. We got, you know, pretty decent fortified everywhere. You know, I wish it was a little more fortified, but we'll see. We'll see how it holds. We've got big, huge waves coming. Oh my gosh. This is gonna need some reinforcements. Oh man. Okay, I need to make sure I don't fuck this up. Like over here, they need something. Looks like over there will be pretty fine. This should hold decently well. This I'm a little worried about. Throw a ballista there. This should be fine. This should definitely hold. This is where I'm really worried. Let's just go, let's see. Let's let it happen. Ugh. I wish I could have had more than just wood walls. Mostly wood walls. Right there. Luckily, it's not too many guys. Took out a ballista here. Looks like this should hold. This. Oh gosh. It's looking scary. This should hold. Got no money. Don't like how nothing's attacking these now. They got through pretty easily. And they're gonna break through here pretty easily. It's not good. Jeez, this is sketchy. Okay, we need to look at the places I've already held like this and unload all these guys to reinforce this position. These guys still are needed there. These guys can move over here. Ooh, gosh. It's gonna spread pretty quickly. This is No bueno. Shit. I think we lost. It's a bummer. Fuck. Definitely could have been stronger in some areas. I thought I was at 120 days, honestly. So, but yeah, fuck, we lost again. Damn. Well, let's just watch my whole 2.5 hour village just get destroyed. Okay, I'm gonna, next game I'm gonna try to go for more choke points. And you know, like smaller ones. Stack them up with a bunch of snipers. But I think I'm getting closer every time. It's a bummer. Hope you guys enjoyed that.